I was just thinking about social distancing, and it's quite interesting seeing how TV's made. Obviously, we're social distancing. We have been for a while now. And I was just looking. Lots of the papers have picked up that Coronation Street is going to start filming again. And it's taking a look at how this is actually going to work. And this is in the Daily Express, and it's saying the cast and crew obviously keeping 2 metres apart. And bosses say that they're going to cheat using Zoom calls to include older actors and verbal come-ons instead of kisses. And some stunts, including like a car crash, have been shot. They've managed to do things like that, but they're keeping characters at least 6 feet apart at all times. And it's interesting how the Daily Mirror has picked up as well that they're calling it Coronation Cheat. They're saying that the soap bosses have been told make the scenes look real despite the rules on the virus. So, and we're going to be talking a little bit more about this later on as well. But it's just always interesting seeing behind the scenes because people miss their regular viewing.
I wonder how it will affect the scripting. Whether the scripting will, you know, they're trying not to do so many of the intimate, the sort of scenes where they're sort of discussions or arguments or moments.
That's the whole thing. They were saying that kissing scenes, so they can't have those kissing scenes. So they're going to have those verbal, you know, that allude to what's happening or about to happen, mm-hmm. and that will be enough.